approaching the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
And we are hearing some love for the superstar here.
These guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Look at the force behind that leg drop. Ooh. Watch it. Oh, if that wall hadn't been there, he might have ended up in the fourth row at ringside. What a devastating neck breaker. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. A shoulder block. Jericho goes right off his feet. He gets out of trouble there. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
Now the Giant.
What?
Oh, no! What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up?
Where else but in the WWE
with a cover now.
Oh, whatever comes next is going to be bad. Kevin B.A.D.
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
Oh, look at this monster, Cole. He's just sizing his opponent up for imminent doom.
This could do it.
Two.
He's at the...
Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning.
Oh, we were stunned the first time. Oh, my God.
Oh, and he eats the game. Remorseless. That's what that is.
What a kick that was.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
What phenomenal agility.
Jericho's got him.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Hurry up to defend against moves that sharp kick.
That's it. He's out. The shoulders are down.
And there's the table. And he gets leveled. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Ooh, rocked.
I'm having a hard time.
What's he gonna do here?